What's the link for it, though?
Sorry, back.
It's Twitch TV or twitch.tv. Page could not be found. Niven, NY.
Alright, there we go.
So you right now you're climbing a mountain. That's impressive. You were climbing a mountain. It's a commercial. Okay, now I see him. That's hold on. I may be lagging here or lagging behind. So I see your rectangle going left and right about, you know, an extra, I don't know, 10 or 20 degrees more. Okay, well, mine does that when my gimbals are locked. It does that just fine. I understand it's not supposed to, but it does. Like right there, you're like, you know, looking way, way left and right because it's not locked, the aim locked, or the couple aim is not locked. Actually, the whole Twitch thing is frozen for me right now. So when you do gimbal lock, does it not drift out as far for you or something? Well, I mean when you're shooting a man, you still have a pip, right? Fire, it's still fine, it's still going to where the pip is. Right, like I'm firing straight ahead, but I'm putting the pip on the target. Right, that's what I meant. Alright, so how is it affecting the gimbals then, I guess, in that follow? Oh, you're just... Oh, I'm refreshing the whole Twitch thing. It's gonna have to do another commercial though. Nope, no, there it goes. Alright, so you're firing now. Yeah. You're just firing continuously at an asteroid right now.
Buffering. Buffering.
Alright, you just, well, it's buffering, but I think, alright, now you just start firing. All I see you is looking at and looking at an asteroid and starting to shoot at it again, so I must be further behind, I thought. All right, I'm gonna give up on this for now because it just totally froze on me again. Test that now. I got all gimbals on this guy.